It is with profound sadness that we announce the passing of Petronila Lamontagne Lawrence, also known as Petruna, who passed away at Victoria Hospital on Monday, 12 September 2016 at the age of 84. She was predeceased by her husband, Eusebi Alexander Lawrence, left to mourn children Christopher Lamontagne of Barnard Hill Castries, Trevor Lamontagne of Rodney Bay, Elizabeth Lamontagne Sifley of Canada, Anthony Lamontagne of Barnard Hill Castries, one daughter-in-law, Leah Louis Lamontagne of Rodney Bay, one son-in-law, Martin Sifley of Canada, grandchildren Devon and Romel Felix, Yannick Lubin and Christian Hippolyte, Princess Lakeisha, Mikkel and Michaela Sifley, Michelle Lamontagne, Aisha Marie Lamontagne, adopted daughters, Lucia Harris of Atlanta, USA, Angela Lamontagne of Canada, brothers John Lamontagne and family of Souffre, Richard Cleary Lamontagne and family of Canada, Bruno Lamontagne and family of Montfortune, John Maffrey and family of Souffre, sisters Joni Lendor and family of England, Marie-Paul Belize and family, Marcel Lamontagne and family, both of Canada, Felicity Alina and family of Barbados, Joanna Charles and family of England. Also, many nieces and nephews in the U.S., Virgin Islands, England, Canada, and St. Lucia. Many cousins, including Onidia McVeigh and family of Montfortune, Catherine Roberts and family of Entrepot, Uriel Beausoleil and family of La Cléry, Radius families of Castries and Souffre, Lamontagne families of Castries and Souffre, Paul family of Souffre, Joseph and Ditoville families of Gara, Grandrivière, special friends, family of the late Eusebi Alexander Lawrence, Donna Webster, Mr. and Mrs. Paul Edgar, Jean Antoine of Cicero, neighbors at Barnard Hill, and many other family members throughout St. Lucia. The funeral service for the late Petronila Lamontagne Lawrence, also known as Petrona, will be held on Monday, 26 September 2016 at the Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception at 2:30 p.m. Then the body will be laid to rest at Shock Cemetery. The body now lies at Ram Valley's Funeral Parlor on Calvary Road, Castries.